When we finally say goodbye to oil, and we leave the coal and methane in the ground, we will pull carbon from the air in the great drawdown. In the rolling of the rangelands, in the oceans and the trees, in the way we plant and grow our food, we'll win our victory. And the sun shines and the rain falls down, and plants they build a kingdom underground, and the world below our feet keeps growing year to year, and there's plenty of room for carbon here. Are you fearful of the tempest and the rising of the sea and the waves of climate refugees? Well, it may not have to be. If we turn our willing hearts and minds to the systems of the earth, we can seek for our solutions in the cradle of our birth. And the sun shines and the rain falls down, and the plants they build a kingdom underground, and the world below our feet keeps growing year to year, and there's plenty of room for carbon here. Will you listen to grandmother when she whispers in your dreams that this world of steel and glass and stone isn't all it seems? Slow them down, your mighty engines, and the headlong rush to wealth. Rain her bounty down as we nurse her back to health. And the sun shines and the rain falls down, and plants they build a kingdom underground, and the world growing year to year, and there's plenty of room for carbon here. Yes, there's plenty of room.